Good to be the president.
I've been researching your friend, Pierce. Are you sure you wish to retrieve him?
What kind of a question is that?
An honest one. Historically, you spend nearly half your time ridiculing him.
Yeah, but it's all in good fun.
Making a man who risks his life for you and what you stand for the butt of your comedy routine is all in good fun?
Yes?
You're a terrible person.
Can you give me the goddamn cipher? I'm saving his life, you know.
You don't have to convince me. Just yourself. Drink up.
We're talking about this later. Face of the Saints, Pierce Washington was always comfortable in the public's eye. Some may think he's gone soft because of this, but he's always been loyal to the crew no matter what had to get done.
Damn it! Get away from me!
Pierce, hang on! I'm coming!
Saints blow?
What the fuck is going on here?
Boss, am I glad to see you?
Hold on. This is your greatest fear? Marketing gone bad?
Bad? Our own IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying to kill me!
I'll pour you a drink, ever think of that?
Okay, let me stop and ask them if they're just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
That can't be good.
Oh shit, come on, we need more guns!
Hey wait, you took my line!
And there's a reason for it! Now move! Load up over there! In. There should be more by the bar. Let's go.
What did you do, Pierce? Pierce, there's a giant fucking hand out there.
Oh, I know.
Don't worry. Everyone loses to me.
Good. More guns.
Pierce?
Gonna need something bigger than this.
But hey, there's always the RPGs out in the pool deck.
Why the hell didn't you lead with that?
Because I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay? Here comes Paul!
Paul? You named it Paul?
Hey man, does it matter? Shoot them rockets at him already!
I-beams? Seriously? Open wide!
There's more ammo in the crate over there! How you like that, Paul?
Gotcha!
Bring his purple ass down! Yeah, boss!
Fuck you, Paul!
I'm gonna climb to. You think you'll be okay on your own?
Get that thing and come pick me up. I'll be fine.
Chris has really got a fucked up mind.
On the next. Away from me! Kenzie, where the fuck have you been? How do you know its name?
I've been trying to figure out how to make you large enough to fight that thing.
What?
Just get to the island with the big statue on it, okay? And get Paul's attention so he follows you.
Get in! Paul's not gonna stay down.
Figured. Kenzie's got a plan, though.
Kenzie does? Mind filling me in?
She says we have to get to the statue.
What for?
Do you really think she told me? All I know is we have to get Paul to follow.
To follow? She better have something big planned then.
Pierce with that helicopter?
You're so afraid of this stuff. Why were you the face of the Saints?
Well, the money helps. And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you, and you just can't stop it.
Like dating.
Exactly.
Of Joe Magarak.
Now the statue has a name?
Seriously, you didn't know that.
Nobody tells me anything.
glad you like it.
How about a little ladle action?
So, do I get to drive that thing next?
Keep dreaming.
That's right, Joe! Kick his aluminum ass!
Man, this ladle does everything!
Careful, he's gonna laser eye you again!
Laser eye?
Fuck, you know what I mean!
What the?
Look out!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Come on, hang in there, Joe. Oh, you don't like that, do you? Time to make a monument.
Yeah, that's a good look. That's just kind of fucked up.
You ready to get out of here?
Yeah, can't wait to get back to Earth.
Right, forgot to tell you, Earth got blown up.
What?
Thank you.